Welcome to Realtek COMPUTEX Taipei 2018. I'm George, the product marketing from Bluetooth product team. Actually, Realtek have a wall coverage portfolio for all kinds of Bluetooth application, including Bluetooth5 transceiver, Bluetooth5 audio, and the Bluetooth5 low energy. Today, we are going to show you our latest Bluetooth solution. It's RTL8762C. It supports the latest Bluetooth5 standard, such as BLE at 2 MHz for higher speed transformation. Long range for wide coverage, especially for smart home connection, and BLE broadcasting enhancement to allow indoor positioning and beacon advertising with more feature. Meanwhile, by its ultra-low power consumption and excellent radio performance, with transmitting power up to 8 dBN, receiving sensitivity by minus 98 dBN, plus the in-house embedded voice processing capability, RTL8762C could enable the audio over BLE for more value-added application to be real. One more thing, RTL8762C supports the official Bluetooth5 standard. It could make home devices or industrial sensors to enjoy Bluetooth technology easy. In summary, RTL8762C is perfect for Bluetooth remote controller, Bluetooth wristband, and IoT appliance devices. RTL8762C is the best solution for all the Bluetooth IoT ecosystem partners to build IoT applications through Bluetooth very easy. Now the evaluation board, HDK, SDK are ready. Please contact us for more detail. We have a demo here by combining voice assistant and Bluetooth 5 mesh together. Here is the demo. Let's go.
Open Honeybee.
Welcome to the Honeybee. Please tell me next action by saying, turn on the light.
Turn on the light.
I now know you want to turn on all the light.
Living room, turn red.
Done.
Kitchen, turn blue. Bedroom, turn green. Turn off the light.
You can see, no matter by voice assistant devices or by your cellular phone, you can connect, control everything everywhere by Bluetooth mesh. We believe Bluetooth will be more and more in the future, and RTL8762C is ready. Again, thanks for your watching and join us now. Looking for see you soon. Thank you.